Ventured into Tirnan Keep and returned with your soul intact? You ventured into Tirnan Keep and returned. Hey! God's blood. The minister told us we would be honored to be the first to kneel before the new king. The minister reminded us of our sworn duty to the royal bloodline. I was ashamed, unwilling to join them in soullessness, but also unwilling to betray my comrades in the play. All right. It is my duty. The Night Regent has returned to Pride. But we can try to stop him.
I have been ruined. I can't work like... Scars. He had a deep relationship. Would you? I can't stand foot in that house. There are too many memories. It isn't easy to be second place in your father's eyes. Please, just get the glass box. If you can.
Let's go. goodness, I found someone I can report to. Good old Minister Lochnir was here, sure enough. There's another one of the rotten bastards are loading up their ships with explosives as we speak. I'd wager they're sailing for... Well, we've discussed this partnership before, haven't we? I get that not a problem. I'll up. Now there's an order I don't mind following. I could use a cup of mead after all this crawling around.
What folly we have committed! We unleashed a most tragic magic, but I had to. Her words are still palpable.
See, I do.
Fatima was the joy of my soul. I left Spain. I left my family because of my love. I love my querida even when we fought. Even when the cloudy gray eyes turned the door. What folly we... I had to.
See, I do.
You are right. She speaks through another large mirror in the cove that's filled with pirates.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So she spoke the truth after all. That Grace character told me you'd gone in there. There's cause for celebration. It's even tempting. Sir Gawain and his court of lost knights are not far. Therefore, yes. Though, is that how that Greywin madman controls the lost? Yes. It makes sense now.
How is it that you can love someone, and yet living with them can slowly destroy you? Be silent.
Getting into the house must not have been easy. He wrote me letters. I'll read his words, although I am fearful of what they may reveal. Isn't it ironic that I am ocean?
Thank you.